What's going on, guys? This is just a little video that I'm making to show you some small experiment that I was doing a few days ago. I have a couple of 55-60 gallon barrels in here. They're stuck in my room because I don't have a place to put them outside. But I have some water in there, and I was trying out some to lower the pH of it, as my water is coming out, my tap water is coming out really high. My pH is coming out of my tap water at 7.6, and it's very, very high for my discus. So they got sick just a few days ago, and so I've been looking to lower the pH. So I tried a small experiment. I tried filtering water through peat moss, and this is my small 4-gallon bucket that I use for the filtration. And pretty much I have a stock upon this 5-gallon, but as you can see, I filled it up like about two-thirds actually of the bucket, and like about 1 inch, yeah, like about 1 inch of filter floss. And so I filled up this 50-60 gallon barrel, 2/3 this with tap water, and then I did the rest with just pit filter water. So as soon as I finished, the pH dropped drastically. It dropped from 7.6 I want to say a 7.0, maybe 7.2. So I was happy with it. Also, the KH dropped from, it was coming out of my tap water at 12, and it dropped from 12 to 7, which was very good. So that was about 24 hours ago. I retested the pH right now, and it just bounced back. It bounced back to a 7.6. The KH remained the same though, so pretty much what that tells me is that either I didn't add enough water, enough peat filter water, or I'm not sure. I mean, just the fact that it bounced back, that is a big no for me and my fish. So yeah, thank you for watching this video, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Thank you.